Hello everyone, G-Wizard here along with...
Show me!
And welcome back to Let's Play Miitopia. This is part 44. In the last part, we stumbled upon this weird land with food and stuff. I have absolutely no idea what it is. But, we're about to step into these whirlpools for the first time, and it might not be pretty. So, let's do this. I'm about to push right. And then I have to click A too. Oh, this is a forest. Interesting. Let's go. Oh, this looks familiar. It's the forest from way back when. Oh. We got a slime and pink jellies. So much pink jelly. They look edible. Oh. Right. Everyone seems like, ow! I haven't even heard of it. Yeah. Good job. High spirits. And? Let's get him in with a beam. Yes. Ultra power beam! Ugh. You're in one. Yes! Haha! That's how you do it. Oh, we got level ups. Bursting with level ups today. And we got Idle Dance. It restores HP. And Tamiya leveled up. 650 gold. Okay. Wonder how your battle's going. Oh, cutscene. What? Nani koko? This place looks familiar and peaceful. The forest. This really is a strange land. The pose. G doesn't, you know, he can get through this forest without any trouble. Oh, what's this? Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, I can't even push it. I can't even resolve it. No! Oh no! Connection break, that's not what I wanted! A two-way connection break! Damn it, game! Come on. I wanted to start this part off good. And for no reason. The game just throws stuff at you whenever it wants! It doesn't make any sense! What's wrong with this game? Oh, here we go. First, you gotta hustle! Ouch. Alright, two noselings and an Abunai Kinoko. Oh, what's this?
Love and peace.
Love and peace. Okay. Oh, it resolves the fight, but there's still a connection break. Oh, ow. Oh, God. Noselings don't joke around. Oh, heals everyone, I presume? Oh, no, it heals more HP. 80 HP, wow. You go, Petunia. Right. You obviously know what's coming up next, so I'm gonna get this out of the way. Oh, they didn't die. Where's the one hit kills? Oh no. I'm pissed at Tamiya. Dang it. Alright, pinch zone. In I go. Ever power up. Yeah. Great. Excellent. Wonderful. Fabulous. Insert other compliment here that I can't even think of. And we're in. We're in and in. In and out. Oh, we got HP shaker upgrade. That's 420, blaze it! An MP shaker is now 180. A 420 blaze at HP shaker. Uh-oh, happening. Oh no! Oh no! Shell got a cold. Well, that really sucks. We can't take Shell with us. some more of the game's random RNG bullshit, ladies and gentlemen. More random than even Dempaman.
Okay, here's how it works.
Genki na minna de tabi wo tsukemashou. Right, so I'm presuming we can't take her with us. It's all. Even has a unique animation for when you drag her.
Yeah,
it's a bit weird.
So
alright, Alex got a present for Elvin. Let's see what it is. His pride in giving it. Let's see what it is, and it is a goblet. It's a good present. Shell, you're supposed to be sick in bed. You're supposed to be sick in bed. What are you doing? You can't do that.
I don't know.
Bless you. Don't get sick in real life, too. Jeebus. Well, I suppose you can't eat any food either. Yep,
no,
you're not even at the dinner table. Alright, so let's see what we can do. We only have that one food for now. From high connection level, who do you have the highest with? Me and Elvin, apparently. So let's put you with Elvin. Good. Yep, should be good to go. And yeah, you all have a chance to get to know Skylar. Another whirlpool. Should we go up or should we go down?
Since I went through the whirlpool maze.
Yeah. Wait, did you say it was a maze?
Well, to me, it felt like a maze.
What? You have to be more relaxing. What? I don't know, but it looks like Skylar's about to flirt on Yadiel, I guess correctly, and we're about to go into a battle.
Isn't Yadiel?
Alright, Nosling. Mega Fire! Damn! One hit kill! We got the potential back! 420 Blaze It experience. You can't have a G-Wizard video without 420 Blaze It. And I just... And I'm probably gonna have a... No! No! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sorry if I broke your ears, but... Fucking Shinigami! No! What the hell? Why would... I regret going that way. This is what I get for making a meme. Oh shit. No!
Oh, you pissed him off!
It didn't even one-hit kill. Crap. I might as well turn on Skylar then. Uh-oh. Mega Lightning! Not even chip damage. He gets to attack twice. Another Mega Lightning. Not even worth it. Come on. Ouch! Alright. Hype Skylar, do your stuff.
Ooh, thank you!
3-1! Yeah, boy! That's payback. Decent experience too, and of course 666 gold. If the game's gonna put me in a battle with the Shinigami, then you might as well give a ridiculous amount of gold to me. I swear this game just finds more ways to frustrate me, like no joke. It made Shelmy sick. It gave me the Shinigami. And it'll probably give me another equipment fail in a few minutes. Just watch. I predict the equipment fail. Oh, but something's going on with Alex and Valeria. Midano night, kiniku ka? Training time! Cue epic training montage! Sugoi, shinkuruitsu! Kimochi! Oh, here we go. Yes. We got level 2 Level 2 friendship. We're building it up. And that's it. Let's eat some food. Devil's food cake. Oh, you're gonna miss out on Devil's food cake. That's... I feel bad for you. I feel really bad for you. I'll give you something as a treat when you get better, okay? Meanwhile, I'll just feed the others their food, and let's see if we can get some decent equipment. Only for Elvin, apparently. Shinchi no Neko. Interesting. We need to raise his defense. Oh, I actually got it! I had low hopes, but... looks like it isn't bad after all. Oh well, let's go to that whirlpool next. Oh, we can go in another one now! Oh no, I don't know which!
Just the up one, I guess.
My gut says up. Oh, it took me to a treasure chest? Oh, kick ass! I picked the right one, apparently. Or is it the wrong one? I don't know.
Does it look like I know?
Alright, treasure! 2,300 gold! Yes! You're getting good gold here. We're striking rich, fellas. Oh, and that was it. And that was it, apparently.
Oh, okay.
Well, that was cut short. Alright, let's keep on going then. Same party, same rules. You know the drill. Since that was only a gold chest...
Do you realize that somebody wanted something?
I probably won't have enough money, though. Alright, go down here, and...
Huh?
Oh, the desert. Tonarino Desert. I wonder if we'll see Prince Blake? I don't know. But let's move on. Oh, sis. It's so hot! It's hotter than the forest. It's the desert. No shit. Sherlock. Mysterious. Yeah, it appears whatever portal you go in, it takes you to a different part of the world. Yeah, I have no idea either. How do you make a land this weird?
Oh no.
Ah, what's wrong? Oh no, it's the cactus thing again, isn't it? It's a cactus! Somehow that healed. Felt good. Phew! Glad it didn't hurt. Otherwise, would have had trouble against the enemies. Speaking of which... battle time.
Meet the cactus Dharma.
Interesting. Mega fire. Oh no, one hit kill. Dodge! Dodge it. Nice. Excellent. We got level 9 friendship now. We gotta build up our friendships. Uh-oh. Dodge it, yada yo! Haha, 2 successful attempts in a row, I like that. Keep it going, game. Uh-oh. Ah, it's so hot! It's so hot, it's so hot, it's so hot, it's so hot! And... great, now I have 2 connection breaks. This sucks.
Maybe we should have brought... Wario along?
Probably, but... you know me, I like to mix things up. Let's attack that. Attack that cactus Dharma 2 times. Decent damage. Oh, uh-oh. Ah! So hot it literally burns. Mega fire. Dead.
I
yes.
Fire on top of fire.
It's a combined effect. Bonus experience. You haven't seen that in a while, haven't we? Give that to me, and cactus juice, and 470 gold. As we rock out to this cactus... Oh, you can't even let me rock out to the cactus music! Dang game. Well, we got noselings. At least... ow, ouch, no.
Uh-oh. Watch this.
Well, charmed. Charmed to heal your MP, sir. Oh, bless you. No. Ow, okay. I'm so glad that didn't go for me. Otherwise, the AI would have been stupidly cheap. And that should do it. Let's go back. Ouch. Stupid noselings. Taste my beam! Kaboom! 3-in-1. Alright. It's time for Petunia Flamethrower. Huh. That was a good one. Oh, good experience right there. I leveled up. And Petunia leveled up. More bonus experience! I don't know why we're getting so much, though. And we're at the end! Huzzah! We encountered 100 monsters in the world of Miitopia, and... Yes! You overcame the cold. I see. Well, I'll do that immediately. Oh, we're still alive, okay. Put them there, and... Cute. Now let's eat. Alright, Shell, you need this to feel better.
Yeah, that was going to make me feel better.
Yeah, how about... Not even that. Okay, how about cactus juice?
That's a little better.
Your MP needs a boost and... Oh, I don't have any more. Dang it. Well, I tried. I suppose I could get one of those gold stars now. Or a silver star. What, a silver star? Tongue twister. Alright, see what you can get. Alright, let's get that battery bottle. Or potato bottle, whatever. There you go.
Potato, what?
It'll definitely give you boost.
Oh, potato. What is everyone else's things, though?
I don't know. But hey.
Wait. What the heck was that missile?
Buri Kinotama.
Looks like a freaking bullet bill.
A bullet bill armor, it looks like? I don't even know. Looks like a real bullet. See, we got Hitan no fry pan. The. Ooh, a punk dress. Gimme. Let's get it. Yeah, we got it. Too perfect. Alright, so let's do one more stage, then we'll end it off for today. Alright, last stage for the part, then we'll end it off. Oh no, the quiz man. Should we end it off with the quiz man, or should we go get the treasure first?
Either way.
Okay, I suppose I should... Get the treasure first. Because I suck at quizzes. No joke. Alright, let's move on. Ooh, let's... Crossroads, let's go down. Uh-oh, battles. That was a lie, it led us to... Battles, not treasure. Silver hieroglyph. Wonder where a gold one is at. Get that chemical! Alright. Here goes. A bell firework. Yeah. Alright, good. Oh god! Jeeves! Stop going after Parker! Ah! Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna call this right now. Parker's gonna get a cold later. You never know what could happen. Again, I know unpredictable things. Finish them off. Good riddance to bad rubbish. More bonus experience, my god. Is this a gift from the gods? I think the gods have answered my calls after the Shinigami pwned me to death. treasure! We got Katana Kode. And it's for Valeria. Oh, neato. Look at that. Sweet. Time to move out. Hopefully we won't see any more. Oh, another crossroads. We should go up. Maybe there's another treasure. Can't wait to see what's ahead. Battles. Well, hopefully it can't get worse than this. Bam. Oh boy, why must you charge up at a time like this? I will never know. Oh god! Too hardy. Boom. Oh, decent damage. Oh god. Ow. Stop sneezing at us. Friggin' noselings. In fact, I have a bit of a theory here. These noses are ripped off of other people's knees. Dodge shell! Ha! Ah! You made it. Alright. Insert comment here about beans. Oh, I kill only one. Oh, here we go. Nice, 96 damage. Alright. Punishment. Killed him! Alright. Stabilizing 3DS system. It failed. Hit it. Nice. That moment when Valeria gets the last hit on an enemy. Thumbs up. Get 1500 and... the return of the bonus experience streak. Who wants to bet I'll go nuts again at the next bonus experience deal? It's like a car salesman over here. You got all this bonus experience, you know? You gotta have it. You really gotta have it. Ooh, ultra rare mummy jerky. Interesting. And we reached an inn. Yes, time to rest. Oh, friendship level up. Tsukikamo. A nice friendship. And that will be all for tonight, my friends. Tune into part 45, where we will continue in this maze of whirlpools that'll lead us to some strange lands. I probably bet we'll see a boy Guzma's old castle as well. This has been G-Wizard End.
Show me.
Signing off, be sure to subscribe for more, and I wonder what's in store next.